My big question that I sort of focus my life on, I think, is how we can create a sustainable food system that allows people to feed themselves healthy food that's produced in a way that benefits the environment and benefits the farmers and benefits the consumers.